Hi friends, this is Pete,
K7PP, and just wanted to take a couple of seconds tonight to reintroduce everybody to 160 meters, 1.8 to 2.0, and very, very surprising what you can do with a decent antenna, full-size antenna. I'm going to just tune through the CW portion of the band. It's the bottom 25-30 kilohertz of the band, and just show you what you can work on a night that's got no static or electrical discharges or anything like that going on. It's really opened up. I can hear stations back on the East Coast and down into the Gulf of Mexico area, Texas, a few Florida stations. Anyway, just going to tune up through the bottom of the band and let you listen. The antenna's full size, 240 feet dipole at 160 feet elevation, and it's oriented east-west from my location here in Western Washington. So take a listen. Yep, got a contest tonight. So what they're doing is calling CQ test. A test is short for contest. One guy's going QRZ.
Who's calling me?
I'd say the band's pretty populated. Yep, a lot of CQs. And we'll run out of the CW area here pretty quick. Just gave a guy five and nine, I mean. Wow. Now this is 160 meters. Can you believe that? That's about it. So we started at 1.8 and we're at 1.876.
Anyway, pretty busy band, and there are nights that the phone portion of the band is pretty busy too. So here's what we hear out here on the West Coast.